Gypsy Gang!
Basically, me and Jace were just talking shit.
Dude, we're getting mid-2000 two strokes.
Cash, 3 grand.
How's that piece of shit?
Dude, are you kidding? This thing's that sick.
From there, it escalated into the two-stroke nationals and 75 Aussie dudes building two strokes.
I mean, it's the golden era of motocross.
So the plan today is, well, I don't even know, to be honest. Cam's here to help me out, because I'm cooked. This is my mate Cam. It's famous three words that just lit the joint up.
What are we doing? We're taking the shock out.
Yeah.
Pete's powerhouse, house of speed. Poor old Pete. He loves his shed.
She's out.
Does Pete get upset when you don't put things back where they're meant to be?
Big time, you honestly.
Can we wind him up? For a laugh?
He winds himself up.
He does, doesn't he? Everyone's favourite cranky mechanic. Do you reckon this has ever been cleaned?
No. 100% no. This is like a rescue dog, this thing.
That's what it is, hey? Rescue.
And you know what they say, rescue dogs make the best dogs.
Yeah, in the end. We're still working on Hurley. It's been a few years. Here we go.
Look at how clean it is.
Yeah, she definitely is well looked after machine, this one. There you go.
There you go.
Carby's out.
Oops. We're on.
Yeah. So we're going to clean this up.
Can you feel it beating?
Yeah. There's still life in it.
For the record, I am helping. I'm just filming, like, the big bits. It's not Cam doing everything.
No, I just jump in when you're filming.
Nah, I mean, it's a team effort.
Just to undo the last bit of the bolt.
It is short. Boom. Bang.
The old steel frame, eh?
Steel frame goodness. Wacky dude.
What now? Just don't tell Pete we're wetting his carpet.
Not the shag pole.
Not the shag pole. The good shag pole.
You two are fucking dead. Nah, not you.
Nah, not you. Why don't you buy yourself an 05 KTM 125, Matty?
I've got no money, mate.
You got plenty of money. You need to be sponsored by Tempo Group.
Yeah, I know. Fucking tight cunt.
He's got plenty of money.
Look at my shag and destroy.
It's a shag. What have we got here?
Is it a piece of shit? Yeah, I've worked on better bikes.
Why is everyone hating on it? All I see there is a national title winning YZ250 two-stroke. Ben Townley is going to pilot this thing at the nationals, our nationals. I just see a winner.
Thanks to bike sales, I'm now spending my Sunday afternoon in the shed.
Up to me elbows and shit.
Yeah, focus on getting the engine out of the chassis, really. What do you reckon, Pete?
I'm gonna figure out what this does. Yo. That's it, the donk's out.
Lovely.
Got him.
Progress, eh?
Rust is the rage. Look at that.
24 hours later.
Not a lot of black building going on here, Sammy.
Lots of funnels being sent.
P-R-E-N-D-O-N. Have you got another bike for the build?
Nah, I just borrowed this off Jeff Ballard.
Nah, I didn't really.
So there's not a lot of, like, I framed my two-stroke yesterday. Where are you at?
Oh, I mean, I feel like you're a fair, you know, fair way behind me anyway. So, yeah, just give you a bit of extra room to move, you know. Going to start this week, maybe, probably. See what happens.
Sounds like you got a bit going on here, but.
Yeah, there's fucking heaps going on. There's heaps of stuff going on, you know. I mean, I'm not a semi-retired gypsy, so, you know, I just don't have as much time on my hands as you do, you know. Cool, 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 cool. You know what's really cool? being yourself.